The Travelwave has all the comforts of home. Each has a dinette which comfortably seats four. The sturdy oak seats lift for storage and are covered with the upholstery of your choice. The table can be folded down into a double bed. The Travelwave's extensive kitchen features a three-burner stove with oven. The stainless steel double sink seen here is another of your many choices. There is plenty of counter space which allows the chef plenty of room for preparing meals. And don't forget the microwave for easy and convenient cooking. The raised panel solid oak doors are another of the Travelwave's unique features. The solid oak woodwork featured here is just part of the Travelwave's beautiful interior. The large master bedroom seen here has a walk-around, full-sized bed. With no expenses spared, each master bedroom is complete with two storage cabinets, featuring again the raised oak panel doors. For those times you need privacy in just the master bedroom, there is a privacy curtain which is pulled across and fastened to the other side. To ensure privacy while showering or changing, you can pull the privacy curtain between the kitchen and the master bedroom. Each is fastened on the other side by a quick snap. The vanity is complete with a medicine cabinet with mirror, sink, double drawers, and lots of room to store necessities under the sink. The bed in the master bedroom lifts easily for lots of added storage with the help of gas-filled cylinders. It comes complete with safety bar to hold the bed up. Godzilla's halitosis, it'd be vaporizing cars. Elvis up in Michigan or maybe out on Mars. An optional shower lavatory combination is available on all models. A self-enclosed lavatory to provide privacy is located between the shower and the master bedroom. The comfortable kitchen is a chef's delight. The three-burner stove, double sink, refrigerator, freezer, and lots of countertop allow plenty of space to prepare a gourmet meal. After preparing the meal, dine in at your four-person table or enjoy your meal outside on the deck. The Travelwave's Norcold refrigerator freezer has plenty of room for your cold groceries and frozen foods. The electronics panel seen here comes complete with 120-volt and 12-volt breaker panels. It also includes a 12-disc CD player, AM/FM radio, and optional marine radio. Lots of unseen storage is available throughout the Travelwave. Each section of bilge opens for extra storage space. The front steps lift for even more storage as well. The bow is a great place to store life jackets, anchors, sand toys, and anything the avid boater needs. The couch pulls out into a double bed and also has storage underneath for items such as linens and pillows. Just position the cushions, put on the sheets, and you are ready for a great night's sleep. Here you are viewing the standard slide-out floor plan. As you can see, the cabinet and dinette area is still spacious even before the slide-out is extended. There are large sliding drawers under the dinette seats to further optimize your storage space. Just a touch of a button will extend the 18-inch deep, 9-foot long slide out, giving you lots more freedom to move about the cabin. Even with the slide out extended, you'll find plenty of room to move about the port side deck. Similar to the previous model shown, this well-equipped kitchen has a full range hood, and microwave, accompanied by the same high-quality oak cabinetry. This model is equipped with an optional rear-view monitoring system for safer maneuvering in the water. Here is another angle of the slide-out dinette. This dinette also doubles as a roomy two-person bed. Shown to the right of the lavatory is an optional washer-dryer for those who would like to do their laundry on board. If you or your spouse are afraid of missing your favorite television program, you may want to add this self-tracking satellite option. It stays locked on even while the boat is in motion. The dish system lowers at the touch of a button to allow the pontoons to fold up for transport. This feature is great entertainment for children and grandchildren. Or how about adding remote control spotlights for easy docking or finding your way at night? The wide pontoons are great for many reasons, the most important being an area to walk around the outside of the cabin. They are also a great place to take pictures of the beautiful scenery, or just a place to fish, relax, and watch the scenery pass you by. Backing the Travelwave out of tight spots is easily done. It's simple to maneuver in and out of beaches and along the narrowest rivers.
There I realize
It travels well up and down rivers, along canyon walls, or any place your heart desires. Finding a secluded beach where you and yours can enjoy the peace and stillness is an added bonus of the Travelwave. Enjoy a panoramic view from the top of your boat while relaxing in the sun. The Travelwave's easy maneuverability can take you to places you never thought possible. Waves are easily managed with Travelwave.